when you meet up, Afujan, the way get up, one can young come and hear the one, a jam a son of a bit. You shall not be a cobayer, come a crepesim, I see, crepesim, I see, crepesim, I see, Cassitamaya, Cassitamaya, someone I'm Yemeni.
One afternoon in June 1977, Ronnie Coaches arrived in a small house in the inner city of Bobwashi, a suburb of Accra. By the end of April of 2009, he was a household name after he and his group members Blank Sparkles and Isaac Shorten released their debut album titled Komi Kekena. Ronnie spent 16 years in Datus Complex before finishing off his technical training at Accra Technical Training College, ATTC, where he read auto mechanics. His dad was into music when he was growing up, but his love for music grew when he stepped foot into Accra Technical Training College, where he met Blank Sparkles and Shootan. Komi Kekena had Blank Sparkles, Isaac Shootan, and Ronnie Coaches got into trouble for wearing Addis Adel College's uniform in their Komi Kekena video. But Ronnie's first short recordings were dancehall and gave it to a renowned radio DJ who was then on Radio Universe. And when the record was played, Ronnie was convinced the music industry throne was his for the taking only if he was patient and hardworking enough to stand next the throne, which was occupied by a few grown folks who would later fade and leave the seat empty. He was 36 years old. Some of their hit songs are Gonja Barracks, Komi Kekena, Clue Blofo, Chengelenge, Kelewole, Trotro, Diempo, Akwesi Bruni, Tankese, Yufono Se, Kakachofa, Kakalika, Treme, Akwele Ni Akoko, Yankone Brebre, Mame Odo, Kululu, Bibiniba, etc. Albums: Komi Kekena, Abib Records, 1998. Anyensem, Abib Records, 2000. Nkomshe, Abib Records, 2001. Sikakoko, Ajikot Records, 2002. 13 Ghana Music Awards. Gold Coast, Ajikot Records, 2004. Light Over Darkness, Blink Sparkle's solo album under Prince Dave Records, 2005. The Screensaver, Ronnie Coach's solo album, R&C Records, 2006. Fisherman Anthem, Global One Entertainment, 2012. Awards: The Young Achievers Awards at the National Theatre, Ghana Music Awards, 2003. Best Hip Live Group, Hip Life Song of the Year, Album of the Year, Foreside Music Awards 2010, 3 in the UK and several others around the world. Loudon GH Best Comeback Artist 2012. The Ghana music industry has lost one of its icons. May his soul rest in perfect peace.
Mama told him, Talking about me, I'm a silly baller. Follow me, someone else.